it's just remarkable, this song, because Bob Dylan wrote it when he was very young.
21, I believe.
Yeah, 21. And it's a perspective on life that we feel we might have now when you look back on your life and think of those good times of when you were young.
What, now you're 51, you mean?
Now I'm 51. Wait a minute, that's the children.
That's the children.
So, it's called Bob Dylan's Dream.
While riding on a train going west, I fell asleep for taking my rest. I dreamed a dream that made me sad, concerning myself and the first few friends I had. With half damp eyes I stared to the room where my friends and I spent many an afternoon. Where we
I wish in vain that we could sit simply.